Bad news, boys. The PC players finally got my hands on Red Dead Redemption 2. How could they do this to us? Why? Why, Rockstar?